We want to talk now about something that may be giving Wheaties a run for the money. The faces of high school champions from throughout the valley may soon be featured on another staple from your breakfast table. KCRA3's Mike DeSell explains why the pictures of student athletes from Marysville to Merced could be popping up in the dairy aisle.
Coming soon to a refrigerator near you, what Crystal Dairy is doing on their milk cartons already has some students reacting this way.
It'd be weird.
It'd be weird?
It'd be weird.
But a whole lot more students I spoke with had this reaction.
That's a good idea.
That'd be so cool. It can make them really proud of themselves.
Here's why. Crystal Dairy just signed a sponsorship deal with the Sac San Joaquin Interscholastic Federation that will allow them to put the pictures of every area high school team that wins its section on these milk cartons. So where our own Del Rogers face is on this mock-up carton is where real student athletes will be honored in the coming weeks and months.
It's a little bit of Wheaties out west, and we borrowed a great idea that Wheaties has, and we're going to bring it to the kids out here and let their winning teams be recognized on our milk cartons throughout the valley.
How many milk cartons would you buy if your picture was on the milk carton?
I'd probably buy a lot. I'm a milk drinker. I like milk, so I'd probably buy a lot more if my face was on it.
A spokesperson for Crystal says they're going to start putting those team photos on these milk cartons shortly after the first local team wins their section title. In Sacramento, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 reports.
And Crystal admits it's not the first milk company to think of this idea. There was a milk company in Tennessee that actually thought of doing this first, but seems like a great idea and the kids are into it.